5.
You have known each other from the first glance of acquaintance to this point of commitment. At some point, you decided to marry. From that moment of yes to this moment of yes, indeed, you have been making commitments in an informal way. The symbolic vows that you are about to make are a way of saying to one another, you know all those things that we promised and hoped and dreamed? Well, I meant it all, every word. Look at one another and remember this moment in time. Before this moment, you have been many things to one another. Acquaintance, friend, companion, lover, dancing partner, even teacher. For you have learned much from one another these past few years.
I promise to always love you and work as hard as I can to be the best husband and father that I can be for my children. I'll always be loyal and honest to you and always be your best friend.
You are my best friend, confidant, soulmate, and greatest John.
John, you may kiss your bride while we cheer.
To Caila and John, you always remember this time together with your friends and your family. And may your life together be filled with joy. Cheers.
Shortly, you shall say a few words that will take you across the threshold of life, and things between you will never quite be the same.